about it. I'm a high school dropout. I ain't proud of it. I dropped out of my senior year in high school. I'm just keeping school. But guess what? You know why it was so easy for me to drop out of school? Because my father dropped out of school. My father had five kids by five different women. And why was it easy for him to drop out? Because my grandfather dropped out of school. But I did something unique. I went and got my GED, got my four-year degree, got my master's degree, and I'm a dissertation away from my PhD, and I hate school. So somebody said, you hate school so much, why are you getting a PhD? Because I figure if I get a PhD, I'm going to create something in my family, and my son going to have to at least graduate from what? Come on, 100, come on. If your daddy got a PhD, you can at least do what? You can at least graduate from high school. And let me tell you something I told my son. I ain't trying to put no pressure on you, but it's been 60 years since a male in our family has graduated from high school. Son, I'm going to need you to take your senior year serious. We got a lot riding on you, and I'm telling you, greatness is here, but it ain't on Cam's shoulders no more. It ain't on Farley's shoulder no more. It ain't on Bo Jackson's shoulder no more. Now greatness is on whose shoulder?
Redefine the grind. Well, you thought it was over. Well, it's just getting started. See, this is the part. This is the part where life demands you make a lifelong commitment. This is the part where life demands that you make a vow, come hell or high water, that you're willing to pay the price. The full fare where you earn your spot with effort, with sweat, with blood, with tears. And so you say you want it as bad as you want to breathe. Then it's showtime. It's examination time. It's time to get tested, to test your will, your endurance. It's time to test your heart, to test your limits. This is the part where you reinvent yourself. Sleep. I don't sleep. You thought that was it? It goes deeper than going without sleep because you might miss the opportunity to